The year was 1969. Little Stevie Wonder was in love. Inspired by a woman, Stevie wrote a love song, hitting number one on the charts and remaining number one in our hearts, dancing a Rumba Cha-Cha fusion to My Sherry or More. Welcome Rhett, Grant, and Jean Rowe.